Hi, today I'm going to show you how to automatically calculate the total amount in your order form. You can use the total function to calculate the total amount for the products ordered by the user and display it in the form in real time. You can do this in four easy steps. Step 1 is to add a short answer question with number response validation in Google Forms. Step 2. Click on the add-on icon, Neartail, customize this form, and then click on the Proceed button. In the Neartail Customize interface, click on the gear icon next to the short answer question for total amount. Step 3, the field setting screen will be displayed in the sidebar. Select the Answer tab. You can use the total function to calculate the total amount for the products ordered. And finally, step 4, write the total formula in the Calculate option. And the syntax for the total function is total parentheses currency close parentheses, where currency equals currency identifier to find the price in the description for all question types. It can be a symbol or text, but it has to exactly match the format used in the description and answer choices. For example, if the price format used in the description is $50 each, $6 per pound, etc., the formula to calculate the total amount is total parentheses, dollar sign, close parentheses. If you are using a different currency, like euros, you can write the total amount as total, open parentheses, euros, close parentheses. Or if you're using Indian rupees, you can write the total amount as total, open parentheses, Indian rupees symbol, close parentheses. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you soon!